In our timeline, Aleksei Gastev was a Russian revolutionary, a pioneer theorist of the scientific management of labor in Soviet Russia. But he later died to false accusations of him being a counter-revolutionary in 1939. But in this mod, we are in Far East Siberia, and Russia has crumbled. And we're gonna try and reunify Russia under the one state, but first we need to get Gastev in charge. And we've got the event, A War on the Soviets. We're gonna choose a round of applause for Comrade Gastev. And for the event, The Shroud, we will say this is beyond my control. For this one, we would choose the right option. And we've got a new leader, but not the leader we want. And after this event, we will have Comrade Bogdanov. But Bogdanov's regime didn't last for long, because we have now got Gastev. He will lead us to greatness. And with the completion of the focus one state, we've now got a new country name and new country color. And with the completion of this focus, we have no longer got the railway problem, which gives us back our 20 stability, which will help us a lot. And our soldiers will prepare for a war against the Far Eastern Slavic Republic. Okay, we have the advantage here because we've got the better industry and army. And we've also got Gastev to lead us. And Far Eastern Siberia is now under the one state control. And we will prepare a war to reunite all of Siberia under the one state. Okay, let's see how this war will go. And with the Treaty of Mandina, all of Siberia is now under the control of the One State and Gastev. Now we are preparing a war with the Kazan Directorate. Okay, my troops are in position. Let's blitz over the Kazan Directorate. And another country falls to the One State. Now, all that's left is Central Asia and the Russian Empire. Now we're just gonna wait 14 days for the war against the Russian Empire. Okay, let's absolutely obliterate the Russian Empire. And the Russia Empire is under the one-state control. We stretch from eastern Siberia all the way to western Latvia. And Gastev has reunited Russia under the one state. But we are not done yet. We have still got to deal with Central Asia, so let's get this done over with. Okay, let's enjoy the last war of the video. And with the final war in Central Asia coming to an end, the One States looks stronger than ever, and Gastev is victorious.